Tonight, a deadly outbreak in Virginia. Two deaths and dozens of residents sickened by a respiratory illness here at the Green Spring Retirement Community.
For a respiratory outbreak to occur in July would certainly not be as likely as for it to occur during the winter.
In just the past 11 days, 54 people have become ill. Symptoms ranging from a bad cough to pneumonia. No promising leads on how the sudden illness broke out. But in a statement from the retirement facility, it says it has taken all necessary measures to fully implement proven infection prevention and control strategies